Hello, my name is Iason Triantis. I am the program director of the MSc in Biomedical Engineering with Data Analytics. There is nothing that benefits humanity more than technology for improving our healthcare. Technology that really has an impact on its own. We are talking here about real, essential impact on humans. When designing this MSc, we wanted to do something different. We want people to basically come out of there with a very complete understanding of the field. The other point that makes our course stand out is the combination of electronics, essentially biomedical electronics, medical devices, with data analytics, and what can be done with this data for diagnostic purposes. We proceed to talk about how the data can be processed, how can it be analyzed, how can it be stored, kept securely, and what are the ethics surrounding databases that are used in big hospitals and companies. This is something that is not usually combined. There's a strong experimental side to it. We have some of the most advanced biomedical engineering laboratories. They have been designed in a bespoke manner for making medical devices. And therefore, our students will have the opportunity to do projects that are closely affiliated with research. Biomedical data constitute some of the more complex forms of data. And therefore, anyone that knows how to carry out data analytics is strongly placed to benefit humanity. Of course, graduates will also be able to make their own company. We will have in the course people that have done so and can give hands-on experience on what to do and maybe, more importantly, what not to do. Part of our effort to do this MSc is within the philosophy of the university itself, which is more and more to be future-based. Technology that we develop in our research includes implantable devices for example, spinal cord injury patients. Biomedical engineering is here now. It is actually being applied as we speak, and we're teaching it.